This is my Chinese Thai. I cut the three line, 1, 2, 3, like this. Cut the top like this. I will cook some dumplings for today. Chopped elephant, small piece. Add ground lamb meat. You can buy this ground lamb meat in Walmart. It tastes delicious. In this filling, I add 1 cup chicken breast, 2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon black pepper. Stir together. You add water slowly by 3 times. Let's go make the dumplings. I use bread machine, made a dough. 4 cup flour, 1 teaspoon salt, 1/4 cup water, 1 tablespoon oil, vegetable oil. Made a dough is perfect. Let's go make the dumplings. Now I made the dumplings. Cut a small piece. And with a roller. And I made this kind of dumplings. Like a some said dumplings. Okay. Okay, start made one. You can show clear. You don't know how to use Chinese way, just use this way. Put a little bit of flour. Finger size is done. Need the oil to dump it on cooking. I'll turn face up. Now I'll turn fire. It's a mantle fire. You will add water. Like top this dumplings line, half a dumplings line, and the boil. Make water dry. Boil the meat water dry. Let's continue. When both sides have a brown color. We will add a little bit of water on. I want to close fire first. And then turn dumplings off. If you heard this noise, it's done. Now we need a decoration for dishes. Thank you, you watch my channel. Please subscribe and like. Have a happy every day. Thank you. Peanut sauce. This is Thai peanut sauce. Will you dump my little finger dumplings? And if somebody want spicy, I put a spicy one. Now we will try. Taste delicious.